way, he doesn't want, during the time when he was doing his gospel shit, he didn't want his wife in slut outfits, which he created, and it's his fault. He created that sex monster. Icon.
Yes, he did.
He created the sex icon.
Thank you. Yes, he did.
And that's his
he
bad.
He knows he did.
He created the sex icon and said, you know what? I'm going to go on a holy journey.